How to install hard disk drive or HDD in computer desktop. This time, I have two 5-inch hard drive. This hard drive has a SATA connector, but that hard drive has an ID connector. To install both types of hard drives, open the both of the case doors. Put them in the hard drive cage and install with screws. To connect an IDE hard drive to the motherboard, use an IDE cable to connecting to the motherboard. To connect a SATA 3 hard drive to the motherboard, use a SATA 3 data cable to connect. Now your HDD is ready.